go.
Gunshot head bump.
Took a sip, then another sip. Then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it.
So give me a chance, cause you're all I need, girl. Spend a week with your boy, I'll be calling you my girlfriend. If I was your man,
if I was your man,
I'd never be again.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
I'm so sick of myself. Rather be
believe that it's finally me and you and you and me, just us and your friend Steve. Do 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 Steve. Do 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 Steve. Do 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 Steve.
You're the love of my life, like you're so sexy, like I'm a man that only looks at one girl, and that's you, Nuna. I can be your opa, chingu, or dongsaeng, whatever you want, baby girl. I love you. Hey, I think we should see other people, like, have some fun. Life's too short.
This is how I think Gia from Singles Inferno lures men. Gia describes herself as being 귀엽고 sexy하다, which means cute and sexy, and I think that describes her flirting style too. First of all, Gia gives off a very strong first impression. Like I mentioned, she's sexy and cute. Guys and girls think she's unapproachable. During breakfast, when the girls saw Gia, they wanted to go freshen up more because Gia had her hair done, she had a really cool outfit on.
Like, look at homegirl wearing Chanel here.
This is the most critical part about Gia's appeal. So, okay, let's be honest. When we first saw Gia, we were like, oh, she's probably gonna be bitchy, right? But then, once you get to know her and talk to her, you're like, wow, she's actually nice. And that's the appeal of Gia. And then you become more intrigued by Gia because you're like, wow, she was so different from what I thought she would be like. And the people like a little bit of mystery. Okay, second, she's really good at acting unbothered and cool. Let's say there's a guy that's like down bad for you, like this dude, okay? You don't give that guy enough affirmation for doing things for you, homeboy's gonna keep on trying to impress you. So acting unbothered and cool will make a guy work harder for you. But only if the guy like really wants your attention. Okay, when Gia flirts, it's in a way where it subtly acknowledges the guy's efforts or existence, okay? Where she subtly acknowledges the guy, whether it's something he says or something he has or something he did for her. And they eat that shit up because the guys know that it's really hard to impress Gia. And when guys get this like subtle affirmation from Gia, they think they've like unlocked a level of Gia, like it's like Candy Crush or something. Most importantly, her eye contact is so good. She's mastered this hypnotic gaze.
But if you're looking for something new, I know somebody that you could choose. What about me? What about me?
What's going on?
Here. Can I sit here?
She's singing, don't fuck with my love.
As a person of culture, I have so many thoughts on this show. Let me start out with this. This girl fucking annoys me. Love that she's smart, but she gives me the whole I'm a damsel in distress vibe. I feel like she's a girl who acts like she's all innocent and she doesn't know that all the guys like her. And she would be the girl that would turn on you for a guy. She's pale, frail, and skinny, so she fits the beauty standard of Korea. Maybe I'm also annoyed that she fits the beauty standard of Korea because I'm just annoyed with that beauty standard. Look, I fuck with Gia.
She's also really smart. She got into a university that has like a 4% acceptance rate.
Also, I can't with her wearing all these like designer pieces on the island.
And I'm here for her being a diva. Such an icon for saying this because it's like she knows what she wants and she has high standards. She has mastered how to lure men in. She's good at eye contact and being mysterious enough and also giving guys what they want, but like leaving them hungry for more from her. Soyeon is my favorite. She's athletic and I fucking respect that. Taller and tanner. She's so genuine and so selfless. Yeowon seems cool. I think I could trust her, but not my first choice for a bestie if I were on that island.
Chow. Anyway, so.
I wore pink today because pink's your favorite color. I like you. I'm drunk in love with you. I know it's our first time meeting, but I love you. Saranghae. 진짜 진짜 사랑해요. What? She's on a date with another guy at the beach? Let me follow them.
Ah, yeah! I'm a big girl, I can handle myself. But if I get lonely, I'ma need your help. Pay attention to me, I don't talk for my help.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
You know who this motherfucker look like, low-key? Look!
What is going on? Oh, Gia! Gia! And there he is, waiting for her.